After Secret Invasion, Frank Castle waged war on Norman Osborn. Frank took on the Sentry, the Hood, and Dakin. It was Wolverine's son who finally stopped Frank. After a brutal battle, Dakin cut Castle into pieces and kicked the pieces off a roof. Frank's body parts were taken by monsters living under New York, who used the power of a bloodstone to turn him into their protector, Frankencastle.